Visigrad relay was lost last night. All signals flatlined at 2600 hours. I responded with trooper fire teams, which have since been declared MIA.
And now you're sending us.
The Office of Naval Intelligence believes deployment of a Spartan team is a gross misallocation of valuable resources. I disagree.
Commander.
So that's our new number six.
Cat, you read his file?
Only the parts that weren't covered in black ink.
Anyone claim responsibility, sir?
Oni thinks it might be the local insurrection. 5 months ago, they pulled a similar job on Harmony. Hit a relay to take out our eyes and ears, then stole two freighters from dry dock. That cannot happen here. Reach is too damn important. I want that relay back online, Noble One.
Sir, consider it done.
Then I'll see you on the other side. Holland out.
Lieutenant.
Commander, sir.
I'm Carter, Noble Team's leader. That's Cat, Noble Two, Meal and George, Four and Five. You're riding with me, Noble Six.
Not gonna lie to you, Lieutenant. You're stepping into some shoes the rest of the squad would rather leave unfilled. Me, I'm just happy to have Noble back up to full strength. Just one thing. I've seen your file, even the parts the Oni senses didn't want me to. I'm glad to have your skill set. But we're a team. That lone wolf stuff stays behind. Clear?
Got it, sir.
Welcome to Reach.
Listen up, Noble Team. We're looking at a down relay outpost 50 clicks from Visigrad. We're gonna introduce ourselves to whoever took it out, and then Cat's gonna get it back online.
Get me under the hood, Commander.
Sir, why would rebels want to cut off Reach from the rest of the colonies?
You get a chance, maybe you can ask him, George.
Commander, we just lost our signal with HQ.
Backup channels.
Searching. Nada. Can't say what's jamming us.
You heard her. Dead zone confirmed. Command will not be keeping us company this trip.
I'm lonely already.
Shoot down attempts are lifeless, so keep your distance.
Yes, sir.
Let's stay focused. Watch your sectors.
There's the communications outpost. They're
gonna distress people.
Could be the missing troopers. Let's check it out. What is down on the bluff? June, I want your eyes in the sky.
Sir.
Let's go, Six. All right, Noble Team, spread out. Watch the approach.
Looks clear from this angle.
Distress beacons coming from just south of here, Commander. We're close.
Roger that. Eyes peeled.
Found the beacon.
Make out any ID?
Negative, but it's military.
So where are the troopers?
Why are we not seeing explosives residue?
Noble 3, can you confirm any EX residue in the area?
Negative, sir.
Plasma, maybe.
Can't be. Not on reach.
There's a lot of blood on the ground.
Permission to engage, but be selective. We don't need to telegraph her presence.
Seeing heat sigs in the structure ahead.
On knees, now!
They're not rebels, they're farmers. Look at them.
Ask them what they're doing here.
Mit crest de git.
But them are kartok min holly.
Hiding, sir.
Take nab agyem, asom sidok isha chorladyat. She called us as...
Neighbors were attacked last night. He heard screams. Gunfire. Stopped around sunrise. Says something in the fields. Killed his son.
Something.
Commander, be advised, I'm reading heat signatures in that structure directly east of your position. Over.
Copy that. Get them back inside.
Osmontum Beverly. Get it?
Military casualties, two of the missing troopers. Looks like they were interrogated. It's messy. Watch our motion trackers. June, you see anything?
Negative. Thermal's clean. Boss, I see movement outside your structure.
Noble 2, move up to the west.
Damn it! Cover!
Contact! Contact! Spartans, assist!
There we go.
They're headed into the basement. Move down to the lower level.
Play into them.
Banshees, heads up, Charlie One.
Keep it up. I'll throw you back.
Tango.
contacts. It's the damn Covenant.
Cheer up, big man. This whole valley just turned into a free fire zone.
Cat, we got a report hauling. I need you at that relay outpost now.
Boss, I'm showing more activity to the east.
On the ground. We'll meet you at the outpost.
Number 3, requesting air. Over.
Get to work, Noble.
Charlie 6, does anyone read? You were attacked by Covenant forces. The Covenant is on reach. I repeat, the Covenant is on reach.
Number 3, we've located the trooper squad. Request immediate evac. My coordinates.
Solid copy, Commander. Recall the Falcon Charlie 3. Hold that evac position.
Leader, be advised, I have visual on inbound Covenant dropships.
Evac transport, keep your distance. 6, hold position. Clear an LZ.
Spartans. Corporal Travis, sir. 3, Charlie. It's the Covenant.
We know, Corporal. Let's get you out of here.
Got it.
Be advised, we got hostile dropship inbound.
You stay right there. Wait for it. Enemy fire!
Pass me soon!
visual on inbound Covenant dropships.
Evac transport, keep your distance.
Six, hold position. Clear LZ.
Corporal Travis, sir. Three Charlie.
It's the Covenant.
We know, Corporal. Let's get you out of here.
Dropship inbound.
Be advised, we got hostile dropship inbound.
That's fire, aim exactly. Engaging.
Repositioning.
Hostile
dropship inbound.
Hostile
transport. LZ is clear. Move in for evac.
Affirmative. Transport inbound.
Troopers, pop that bird on the double. Pilot, stay close. Watch for hostile air.
Mechanism's been flash fused. I'll dial up my torch, cut the way through. Gonna take some time.
Okay. Word route to your location.
I've got visual. My eye on that one.
Any hostiles, they're yours. All right, let's do this. Can't see a thing. Noble Six, turn on your night vision.
Noble Six, search that body.
Where's the rest of your unit?
We got split. I don't think they... It sounded bad on the comms.
All right, Corporal. Stay put. We'll get you a combat surgeon.
Damn. Plasma damage.
Found something.
I'll take that, Six. Not your domain.
I got a live one over here.
Come on. Out you come.
Minya Ninen! How do you make
it? It's all right.
Kirin,
we're not gonna hurt you.
You're in Nye!
George.
I got her. Keep still, and I'll release you.
Meg, eat Vanak.
Stay, over!
We've been engaged! Bad guy coming out!
Negative four, stay on the entrance. Two, handle her. Five and six, clear the hole.
Take him out.
them out. I've got you covered.
Lock them down!
I've got you covered.
I'm under fire!
You're in for a
There's more. Flush them out. I've got... covered. Flush him out. I've got you covered. More. Flush him out. I've got you covered. Flush him out. I've got you covered. There's more. Flush him out. I've got you covered.
need you to reset a junction. Do it and get back here.
How long?
Question of my life. If the question is, when will the station be back online? 2 weeks, earliest. This is plasma damage. All major uplink components are fried.
2 minutes is too long.
Which is why I'm splicing into the main overland bundle to get you a direct line to Colonel Holland. You're in my light, Commander.
Find out what she knows.
What's your name? Do you live around here? Arnevin George.
Shara.
Shara? Se potrozumev. Your accent sounds familiar. Shapron?
Tangari.
Friend of yours?
Father.
Shainalong. I'm sorry.
Why would you be?
Big man forgets what he is sometimes.
She just lost her father. She needs a full psychiatric workup.
She's not the only one.
Lock it down, both of you. Get her on her feet. The body stays here.
Thank you, sir.
Signa. It's patchy, but it's there.
I'll take it.
Let's not touch anything. We wouldn't want to ground this place.
Barely getting here. What's your situation? Over?
Colonel, this is Noble One. There are no rebels. The Covenant are on reach. Acknowledge?
Come again, Noble One. Did you say Covenant?
Affirmative. It's the Winter Contingency.
May God help us all.
Initiate immediate course correction. The Office of Naval Intelligence Sword Base is presently under siege from a Corvette-class Covenant vessel. Due to the sensitive nature of this facility, use of orbital rounds has been, for the moment, prohibited. Regrettably, my efforts to obtain relevant data on enemy forces have been unsuccessful. However, current defensive forces are insufficient. Oni has requested Team Noble's direct intervention to help secure Sword Base.
All right, people. We're stuck with that ship for the time being. Let's focus on the hostile infantry. Give those troopers a hand. Cat 6, you're out here. George Emil, you're next. Get prepped.
Let's move, Lieutenant.
Cat 6, push back the attack on Sword Base. Find out what we're dealing with.
Roger that. Where you're striking.
Spartans, muscles north.
Knock some heads, Lieutenant.
the Spartans.
Noble 2 to sword control. Courtyard is clear. Over.
Head for the main gate to the east. I'll brief you as you go.
Sword control, I see a target locator. Any artillery support in the area?
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
3 Echo 5-7, headed back to base. We've got enemy tangles on our 6. How copy?
Bring it down!
I'm clear.
Thank you.
Thank you.
this is Sword Control. Thought you could use some mobile firepower.
Oh, take that power. That's right.
Thank you.
generator is up and running. Find that home again to be up high.
Moving into position. Cat, six. Get here quick. We'll meet you inside. ASAP. Moving into position. Cat, six. Get here quick. We'll meet you inside.
Thank you.
Doubt that very much.
Noble.
Can't do this on my own. Need another Spartan up here.
Oh, yeah.
Six, get to the top floor and assist the meal.
Thank you.
the way we get it done, Spartan.
Noble team, longswords are inbound and ready to push. Orbital defense is standing by to take the shot.
Please.
5, 6. Get down to the science wing. Dr. Halsey wants a debrief and command saying we're all hers.
Repeat. Sounded like you said Halsey.
I did.
Copy that, on our way. Don't need command to tell me. Been all hers half my life.
I requested your assistance, Commander, and do not need a report on events that occur on my own doorstep. What I do require is a detailed account of your previous engagement. George, it's been too long.
Mom.
What have you done with my armor?
Just some additions I've made.
Indeed. Visigrad Relay. Its data center was home to one of my xeno-archaeologists, Professor Laszlo Sorvad. Perhaps you could shed some light on his death.
If he was a civilian male in his mid-60s, he died with a Covenant energy sword through his abdomen.
Elites, then?
They engaged us as well. It was just after we found your scientist's daughter, Mom. She was hiding in the...
Irrelevant. The Elites. Tell me more about them.
3. Zealot class. One got by us. The leader, from the looks of him.
Zealots. You're certain?
Their armor configuration matched.
Shield strength, too.
I gave the order not to pursue. Our primary objective was to get the station's relay back online.
Your primary objective? Commander, are you a puppet or a Spartan?
Ma'am?
There are those at ONI, myself included, who believe the Covenant dispatch elite advanced teams to hunt down artifacts of value to their religion. Survivor accounts suggests such teams are small, nimble, and almost always zealot class. No doubt they came to the station for the abundance of ONI excavation data stored there, and you let them get away.
Data retrieval was not a command directive. Even had we known, we had other more urgent matters to attend to.
Like warning the planet.
Professor Sorvad's final entry in his field notes made reference to a latchkey discovery. Latchkey. Not a word he would use lightly. So let's hope that the data module your lieutenant commander stole contains it.
Cat?
Before you ask, I was alerted the moment you attempted to access its contents, as I am with any unauthorized tap. That data is classified Tier 1. I could send you to the brig for interfering with my work.
Maybe you'd like to join her.
I'm sorry?
We're currently under emergency planetary directive, winter contingency. I'm sure you're familiar with the punishment for civilian interference with the Spartan deployment.
Are you threatening me, Commander?
Just making a reading suggestion, ma'am. Let's move, Noble Team.
Mom?
That will be all, George.